Now to breaking news. Firefighters are at the GM Factory Zero plant where fire broke out a short time ago. The plant is on Grand Boulevard where I-75 and 94 meet. Dozens of firefighters rushing to that scene. GM says all workers are safe. We'll bring you updates when we get them, both over the air and on CBSDetroit.com.